the Wende Museum in Los Angeles, in the United States. Our museum is devoted to preserving the material and visual culture of Eastern Europe during the Cold War. And I work to preserve, catalog, digitize, and provide access to a collection of primarily small gauge films, 16 millimeter and 8 millimeter films, made in the former East Germany. And these include short documentaries and educational films shown in schools, as well as films shown on television, films designed for career counseling, films designed for education, and films also designed for entertainment. So particularly, we have a wonderful collection of animation, and we also have home movies, so people's private family films, films made to record daily life and mark celebrations in family life, such as holidays or birthdays. And I've come here as part of the Archives in Motion workshops for these past 2 weeks, meeting together with other archivists from here in Albania and throughout the Western Balkans, as well as other archivists and experts from the US and other parts of Europe. And we've come together to share information and talk with one another about our mutual needs, our mutual expertise, where we can share knowledge and possible points of collaboration for the preservation of cultural heritage. And learning more about Albanian cinema and Albanian cinema history has been very important for me in kind of coming together with all the participants here to strategize about the future of preservation and how we can garner recognition for cinematic history here as part of, a very important part of cultural heritage that needs preservation, just as much older forms and expressions of artwork in this region have become recognized as imperiled and in need of preservation. So, I think working together, we can make plans for improving the storage, improving the opportunities for digitization, which is crucial as a way to both preserve and provide access to and expand access to all the treasures of the cinema. And it's been wonderful to meet here with colleagues from all over the Western Balkans and learn more about their collections and about their work and to see how the seeds of future collaborations have been planted. So we talked a bit yesterday about ways to move forward and how we can take concrete steps to make sure that these collaborations continue. So one thing that I'm interested in is whether we can, as a starting point, create a place on the Internet Archive, which is a wonderful resource for providing open access to heritage documents, heritage audiovisual materials. And I think we may have the opportunity through the Archives in Motion workshop to each present an example of some of the materials that we've begun digitizing in these 2 weeks. So we've been using the laser graphics scanner to scan 35 millimeter film, and we've been digitizing beta videotape from many of the various archives we've gathered here. And even in that time, we've made new discoveries about materials that were held in one archive but came from another archive, for example. So those sorts of collaborations have already been sort of concretely realized in these 2 weeks, and it's a starting point for further collaboration. So I'm hoping to help the people who've come here and brought materials to upload some samples of those materials in a common place, both through the Archives in Motion website and also through the Internet Archive, which provides ongoing digital storage for those materials as well. So I'm looking forward to continuing contacts with everyone here and to continue to see how I can help preserve the film history and film heritage of Albania and the Western Balkans. So thank you.